Whatever kind of artwork you are looking for, be it architecture, archaeology, paintings of famous artists, modern art or anything related to science and technology, Italy has it all. The museums in Italy have really earned that kind of reputation all over the world. Find in this article the famous museums in Italy and what they have in store for you. According to a study of UNESCO, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, Italy is home to about 40% of the artwork of the world. And it is true indeed. Italy has a wealth of artwork and artifacts to display right from the prehistoric period. Although Italy's most popular tourist attraction is the Colosseum, which is the 39th most visited place all over the world, the museums in Italy also attract a lot of tourists. And why not, as the museums in Italy showcase some of the greatest collections of world art, culture and literature from over all different periods and centuries. The museums of Italy exhibit the artwork from the Renaissance period, events of the Risorgimento movement, which ultimately lead to the unification of Italians, about Italian fascism and some brilliant artwork by notable artists. These museums also display old documents, antique jewels, and other interesting things related to some of the royal families of Italy. In fact, the artwork is not only restricted to Italian culture, but depicts a broad cultural influence worldwide. The table below will help you find out which museums have what interesting treasures to display. Number 1, Castello Sforzesco, Milan. This huge museum includes beautiful artworks like Michelangelo's Last Sculpture, the Rondanini Pitti and Leonardo da Vinci's Codex Trivulzianus. This architectural marvel is considered as one of the biggest bastions of Europe. Number 2, Vatican Museum, Rome. Vatican Museum is one of the greatest museums in the world. It displays renowned classical sculptures and important masterworks of the Renaissance period. The spiral stairs of the Vatican Museum are shown in the image above. Number 3, Leonardo da Vinci Museum, Milan. Leonardo Museum is a treasure of art and culture and the country's largest museum as well. It is a national museum of science and technology, dedicated in the fond memory of Italian painter and scientist Leonardo da Vinci. Number 4, Galleria Borghese, Rome. The most spectacular artworks of Gian Lorenzo Bernini, Caravaggio, Domenichino, Guido Reni, Peter Paul Rubens and many more are showcased here. It is located a little off the city of Rome and considered one of the most famous museums of Italy built by architect Flaminio Ponzio. It exhibits a substantial collection of antiques, paintings and sculptures. Number 5, Musei Capitolini, Rome. This museum is contained in three palazzi, meaning Italian-style buildings. Each of these buildings exhibit artwork from three different centuries, namely the 12th, 16th and 17th. The collection of artwork, jewels and coins in here is simply amazing. Number 6, National Gallery of Modern Art, Rome. Dedicated to modern art. This museum includes the artwork of some famous Italian artists like Giacomo Balla, Umberto Boccioni, Giorgio Di Chirico and other famous artists. Number 7, National Museum of Pasta Foods, Rome. If you love Italian food and want to know about the history and nutritional qualities of the same, this place should be given a visit then. Devoted to the history of pasta and interesting indeed. Number 8, Museo Poldi Pezzoli, Milan. This museum has a private and splendid collection of Gian Giacomo Poldi Pezzoli, member of the royal family of Italy. The exhibition also includes antique weapons, glass works, ceramics and gold works. Number 9, Museum of the Risorgimento, Milan. The museum is set up to exhibit the events of Risorgimento, which was a political and social movement that illustrates the unification of Italians. Number 10, Pinacoteca di Brera, Milan. One of Italy's most important art gallery, which contains masterpieces by Piero della Francesca, the famous artist. Number 11, Museo di Capodimonte, Naples. This famous art gallery displays paintings of the 13th and the 18th century by the very famous painters like Raphael, Titian, Luca Giordano and many other eminent artists. Number 12. Naples National Archaeological Museum, Naples. This museum is city's most famous museum and showcases the extensive artifacts of the Roman Empire in the world. Number 13. Turin City Museum of Ancient Art, Turin. This museum particularly specializes in displaying the rich heritage of archaeology and anthropology of the ancient Egypt. Number 14. Museum of Oriental Art, Turin. One of the most important museum displaying the rich Asian art culture in Italy. Number 15. Palazzo Bianco, Genoa, Genoa. Palazzo Bianco is one of the mannerist palaces of the city. This museum demonstrates a panorama of European painting. Number 16. Uffizi, Florence. One of the important and famous art galleries in the world. It contains the largest artworks of Botticelli and many other notable artists. Number 17. Museo della Deportazione, Prato. Museo della Deportazione is a famous museum in Prato dedicated to the fascism occurrence in Italy. Number 18. Museo Lombardi, Parma. This museum displays the esteemed historical items of the Royal House of Europe Habsburg. Also exhibits important documents and artworks of Parma in the 18th and 19th centuries. Number 19. Palazzo Piacentini, Reggio Calabria. The National Museum of Greater Greece or Palazzo Piacentini is one of the main tourist destinations in Reggio Calabria. It displays the most notable collections and reflects the rich heritage and culture of the city. Definitely deserves a visit. Do I really have to say anything after this? I was truly spellbound after getting to know about Italy's contributions to the cultural and historical heritage of the world, and I am sure you too are.